Metal breakdown here. So if you have followed my channel for a while, you know that I did a lot of Korn reaction in the past, and I'm really not done with them. I knew a few songs by them before I started this channel, but I had so much to discover, and this album, I think it's called Follow the Leader, it's probably the most popular Korn album, and it was probably the one I knew the less, so that's weird, but it's a fact. And today, I'll be doing their song, It's On, the first song on the album, so yeah, if it's that appreciated by the fan, we'll see how this fucking beast is starting. So let's fucking do this, guys, for It's On by Korn. So yeah, I'm gonna put this on. This is weird. I only hope it's not only some kind of intro. Probably not, since it's in like 4 minutes and 28 seconds. Only with that, you know right away it's Korn. Definitely not an intro. The guitar and the bass and the drum are all so punchy, it's like right in your fucking face. Headbanging is just too real. But Korn is probably the best headbanging band ever. So this is probably the chorus. I love the tone, tone, tone. It's on! Yeah, it's fucking on. The head banging is full power mode! And also, I forgot to mention that, but JD's voice is as good as always. By the way, he's dropping a solo album soon, so I cannot wait to check that. fucking ending. It's wow, so that song, like, I understand why it's not like a single or anything, because there was nothing in it that completely stood out and that was like, oh, this fucking song. But even though it was kind of a normal song, if I should say, it was still so fucking good. And just because it has that huge Korn vibe, I was like, oh my god, the fucking head banging. Okay, maybe I'm going a bit too crazy right here, but this is just how I feel when I'm listening to Korn, because it's so damn good. And just like any other song by Korn, I will put this one on repeat so many times after this video. It's that great. So next time, which one should I do by Korn? Maybe another one from that album? YouTube is suggesting me Justin right now. They're also suggesting me somebody, someone that I haven't done. It's also suggesting me a couple of songs I already did. But if you have a suggestion, don't hesitate to do it in the comment section, and maybe it will be the next one I'm gonna do. So if you're new here, make sure to subscribe, because I did a couple of Korn reaction already, and I'll do way more in the future, that's for sure. So thanks for watching, guys. Take care, and I'll see you all later. Stay awesome.